Ty Dillon goes around in the tunnel turn, just right down there next to the apron. Car just gets loose. Spins it around, a little contact here.
Yeah, he had just pitted a couple laps before and had a lot of grip on his tires and expected the car.